coming to you once again from Austin, Texas. Hi.
Hey.
And look, guys, we're looking at a thing today called a Guru's 1959 Double Decker. And man, it looks amazing. It's about as cool looking as their delay pedal that I like so much, which is the Echo Sex 2. And this thing is like, the best I can describe it is two Marshalls in a box, okay? So what you can do with this, which I really like, is you can plug it in front of your amp, or it's got a speaker simulated output. Yesterday I took it down on the new Point Blank album, and I played a rhythm part with that straight into the board, and it sounded like I was using a 50 watt Marshall. It sounded really, really dead on. So here's the bypass sound, watch. That's just going straight to the Colby 18 Lauder with my Charles Whit Philtelli. Now we're going to go to channel 1, which is called 4-1, which has a volume of gain, bass, middle, treble, just like a Marshall amp might. Okay, cool. So let's look at the second channel. This thing called Floor 2, it's got volume gain, it's got bass, middle, treble, and it's voiced a little gainier anyway than channel 2. So even with less gain turned up on the gain control, which you can see channel 1's gain knob's up a little higher, you got this, watch. Back to bypass. Right? Okay, so here's the badass thing too. It's got a boost, a solo section. You know, it's a boost. They call it solo. So in either of the channels, you can engage the boost. And how this works, which I think is really cool, is watch this. If you go from bypass to 4, you go there. If you go to Floor 2 and then back to 4-1, you know, it basically, whatever you engage, it automatically disengages the other thing, except the boost. So you go Floor 1, boost, and then you go like that, and it disengages the solo again, right? So when you hit the solo button, you got your extra gain going, and you go back there and it turns it off. Really hip. Okay, so then it also has an effects loop that is either parallel or series with the pedal, and it's got a DI out, which is either direct or having the speaker emulation enabled. So the thing sounds really good. So for instance, let's go back to Floor 1. So Floor 1. We're in Floor 1 now. Now I'm going to go the boost, right? We're going to go to the solo button for Floor 1. You go back, hit the 4 button again. You're back down to Floor 1's normal volume, right? Okay, so we go to Floor 2, for instance, right? And you do this. It's very cool. And I say what's even greater about this is when you take this thing to a little gig and you go DI out straight to the board, you can put like your echo, reverb, whatever, in a parallel or series loop with this thing, and it's right there. Everything's on the floor. You can go with, like, you know, 3 pedals or 2 pedals or just this pedal. Plug straight into the PA system and it sounds really good. It sounds very convincing. I used it yesterday over at Bill Ham's studio, and the guys were like going, holy crap, man, that is the coolest sound little pedal. It sounded great and there was no amp involved at all. So guys, you can get these anywhere Guru's pedals are sold. Here in Austin, you get them through Oz at Austin Guitar House. He's our pal.
Very cool.
Yeah, yeah. And so it's the Guru's 1959 double-decker pedal. Get yourself one. I'm Lance, and that is Kurt. Have yourself a lovely day. Bye-bye.